I think we should stand up beside Freedom. Well, then I should take a picture
of that. Oh, like that's information about it. Just double tap on it.
This one?
Yeah. This gives you your information.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's the
right
picture.
Right there. Oh, my goodness.
You like the dollies?
You can see we're having dinner.
Tap on it. This is very famous. This one's in the books.
This one is what?
In the books.
What do you mean?
History books. This part's free.
Huh?
This part's free.
Oh,
I think this one is white.
No, there's a little bit of color all around, yeah. And then the large black band. I think that's very serene and peaceful to me. Very calming.
Gabrielle says surreal, calming. I see a turtle on the side, put four legs under it.
Yeah, just like that. Pretty good. That place on the other side is open, so you can, if we can get around to there.
Sure, I'm
going to just...
scraps, newspaper clippings, art reproductions, and paint strips. Okay. The images of the early 1960s. That's interesting. He's not stepped here.
Yeah. You like this Jackson Pollock?
He's the one who got the dripping paint brushes and just splattered
them.
Thank you.
feel like I should just.
Do you like the Matisse? You can nick it.
Well,
we're
just strolling. Strolling along.
You can see that part's free over there. The large installation. You walk inside it, that's the point.
What time is it, my son?
Yeah, it's 10 minutes to closing.
must have.
You like the size of it? You do or you do not? It's very fragile.
Yeah. Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ooh.
See, look. Here's the way out.
Yeah, do you know where we are if we walk to Texas?
Yeah, there's the street.
Do you want to walk through the warmth, or do you want to walk into this? That lady's hair is blowing all over the place.
Just
all right.
Come on.
All right. Go first.
You can look up. You can walk up there and look at stuff too, but I told you. So. Careful though, it's a wind tunnel. You can't use stuff. Yeah.